Hi, I'm Chef Lidia Bastianich. You might have seen me on PBS with my cooking shows or have seen my cookbooks. I was born in Istria. Istria was Italy, and after World War II, it became communist Yugoslavia. I came as a refugee to the United States when I was 11 years old. Prior to that, I spent 2 years in a refugee camp. So food was always of a great importance, and the lack of food was of great concern to us. The Catholic Charities were very instrumental. They brought us to the United States. They found a home for us, settled us, and gave us the beginning for this great opportunity of coming to America. Cooking food, preparing food, and sharing food is actually nurturing. As a chef, I feel privileged that I'm given this great opportunity to cook for people, feed people, and nurture them. Yes, it tastes good, but it also feels good for me that I am helping them to continue their life. Cooking for the popes was, I guess, the pinnacle of my career or my life or my spiritual life of my family. It was a gift from heaven for me, in a sense, a connection that I never thought I would have, you know, from a little girl from a camp, escaping communism, coming to America, not knowing the language, not speaking to anybody. And then you get to cook for the Pope, not one, but two. Doesn't get better than that. I am an avid, strong supporter of the Catholic Charities, what they have done for me, for my family, and what they are still doing for the immigrants and people out there needing that refuge, needing a secure place, needing a place to feel safe with their family, whether it is finding an apartment, whether it is bringing that bed, whether it is bringing the knives and the spoons, whether it is bringing food in their bags. I know, because it happened to our family. We were given a home, and I know that this continues for the present immigrants that are coming, and the Catholic Charities supports them. We can all make a difference. You can make a difference. Donate, go to a food pantry. Just be kind to an immigrant or to somebody in need. We can all do it. You can do it. So go out there and make it happen. Do it.